Well, first of all, my name is Rodney Frierson. I currently work for ODS Security Solutions. Been with them now for a year. I really enjoy working with the organization. Now I am part of management, and we have great things planned in the future. Some of my accomplishments are the positive feedback that I get back from the client, and getting that from the client also takes the time to want to also give that feedback to my employer, and that tends to put me in the position of one that my employer can trust that I'm doing what's needed for the client. Where I see myself in the future, I see myself still employed with ODS. I see myself being a major player, part of the team. I see myself, hopefully we'll still be with Kroger's employed, because Kroger grocers are a big project, and we're really trying to achieve to have CEOs in all their stores. So my main focus in the next 5 years to contribute a great deal, like I'm doing now, to this program. To summarize my journey to excellence, where I started as just a regular security officer to where I am now, to being part of a major management team for this company, ODS. I am very proud that they took the time to notice all my hard work and achievements, what I've done over the last year with this company. So I am greatly appreciative, not only to be a part of the management team, but now going forward, part of the FalAxelite team. This is our future. This is where we're headed. And I'm glad to be a major part of that for this company.